right, guys, we are in like a plaza area in Shayla. Also looks like where you can get the chicken buses, because they're all lined up. The chicken buses are basically local buses that take you to different parts of, you know, areas in Guatemala. This is the front of a chicken bus. You can get lost up in here. You got a barber. Hola. So this is like the hardware. Gracias. They have different sections. Hardware, tile. Oh, this is where they make sneakers. Wow. Damn. Yo, the way they be carrying this stuff is crazy. This reminds me of Egypt marketplace. So that's what this is basically, like a marketplace of sorts. And you can just get all kind of items. Oh, maybe I can find some toys for the kids while I'm here too.
Yeah.
Okay, you can play lottery up in here. Hit the jackpot. Now over here, looks like the food section. Well, in the middle. Let's go through here first. It's funnier because I said this isn't packed, but it's packed. And clearly all you're seeing is locals. What we're gonna do is go into the turn around and go into the food section. So these, you can get little buses here, shuttle buses. I know those are shuttle buses because I took one. All right, let's go into the food. Oh, there goes some toys. Let's see. Fabrics. This looks like a little farmhouse, that's funny. Food.
Yo, this is crazy.
Hoy cabo de año de
papá, se voy a Chile, pelino.
All right, I came from that way, I think. These are all the sneakers. Now this is, I'm gonna have to go back. I'm trapped. There's no way to turn here. Yes. Okay. Oh, let's see what's over there. These are the spices. Yeah, we'll go this way. Hola. You can smell all these spices as you're walking. Whew, strong smell. It doesn't smell bad though, but it's just a strong smell of everything. You will definitely get lost in here, but I think I know my way back to where I was from. Over here. Oh, this is the fish market. Makes you wonder how sanitary or unsanitary it is to have all this meat just hanging around. But that's how they do in all these countries. This is nothing new. Wow. This is something else. Thank you. And we're back where we started. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hope you enjoyed this walk with me. Until the next one, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share. Peace from Guatemala.